Hello everyone, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. Is this page appearing on your phone? You will be asked to enter your Apple ID and password to activate the device. This is because it did not disable the Find My function in iCloud during the last reset. Don't worry, iCloud Go is here to help you. I will introduce two ways to get out of this dilemma. Method 1, reset Apple ID to activate iPhone. If you have forgotten your password, you can find a device with the same Apple ID account and you can change the password on other devices. Let's take iPad as an example. First, go to Settings and click on our Apple ID account. Select the Password and Security option, where you can reset the Apple ID by entering the device's password. Method 2, activate iPhone without Apple ID and password. Here, I want to introduce you the program 4YouKey. The magical thing is that you only need to press a few buttons on the software to solve the problem. You can find the download link in the description below the video. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch 4YouKey and select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Click Start. Now, follow the software prompts to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start and quickly press and hold the volume down and side power buttons. Release the side power button, but continue to hold the volume down button. Once the iPhone is in DFU mode, 4YouKey will start jailbreaking your device. Wait for the jailbreak to complete and click Start. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode again. Next, the iCloud activation lock on your iPhone will be removed. This process is quick, and once your iPhone restarts, it means that the iPhone is activated. We just need to complete the power on settings, and the iPhone can be used normally. Well, that's all for today's video. If these are helpful to you, please leave a like and subscribe to us. If you have any questions, please leave a message in the comment area. If you have any system and model unlocking you want to know, please let me know. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.